She's gonna have to run all the way back here. Hi. The Sload is blackmailing us. He will release a plague if we don't feed him.
So typical Sload. We will feed him, and he will stay for a century or more. He will grow very, very big. Big enough to eat Mirver, yes.
What's Mirver? Hyena meat and jungle queen poison. I'm guessing if we kill him, he's rigged some sort of magical plague release.
Yes, but magical? No. Thracian plague is very resistant to magic. The Sload must be hiding a living infected animal somewhere in the forest.
So if we find this creature, we can go against him?
Yes, but his mighty magic is hiding. Eridor have idea. You could bring me some hyena meat and jungle queen venom, yes?
Hyena meat. I can't even say anything to the guy now. Well, it's right nearby. All I have to do is turn around. Does he... Is it just pointing to him? It's just pointing to him. Well, where do I find hyena meat? Poison bite venom. Sorry guys, I have an itch on my ear. Well, it's frustrating, we can't say anything to him. So where would I find this stuff? I found the Sload, but if we anger him, he will release a plague on the forest.
What does the fat sack of slime want then?
He wants me to fetch him new types of food. He's hungry.
If that toadskin knows hunger, then I am a bowl of yarn. Go see Eridor. He will come up with a crafty scheme.
I don't know why my... My fans are beeping, but it's not overheating, so I don't know what that means. It's supposed to beep when it overheats. And you are not overheating. Caravan supply post.
Okay, let's go.
Hyenas? Now, I think we already have the frostbite stuff. Or whatever. Oops. Okay, I have hyena meat. So we need to find Jungle Queen Frostbite Poison Bite Venom. Now I have Poison Bite Venom. If you'll see here. Poison Bite Venom. So if that's what they're looking for, then now I have hyena meat. Hello. I have found the ingredients. What are we going to do?
Eridor will cook the poison to weaken Sload's magic. When the spell will break down, Silkskin will sniff out the plague carrier.
Oh, okay. Is it done then?
Yes, it's easy. Eridor is the best poison cook in all Elsweyr. Feed this to the fat one, then find Silkskin. No kill Sload before the carrier is dead.
Okay. I wonder if we can see this. No, it doesn't show up in our inventory as poisoned hyena meat or whatever. Oh, this should be interesting. The slave is back. Hi. Oh, mighty eater, I bring you delicacy with the finest Elsweyr spices.
Thou shalt show no sutta. I can't hold my joy at your groveling servitude. Give me the meat and go now before I regurgitate. Return with new tastes quickly.
Alrighty. Does he say anything else? No, could I possibly get up here and talk to this guy? Alright. Maybe? Hello. The Sload is down for a while. There must be a plague carrier. Can you find it? Question mark.
Find it, yes. This Khajiit smelled it before you come here.
Your voice is higher.
It's near the mammoth skull. Go quick and take care of this corruption.
It's an infected creature that we're looking for. Someone else is taking care of the infected creature. I don't want to hit them. Oh, one down. Oh. Sorry. Friendly fire. Let's start fading out for a second.
Huh.
sort of creature is that? So the plague infected creature is dead. The risk of plague is gone. I can go now and take on the Sload. Okay. Never gotten up here either. Oh, there's a chest. Well, almost got it. Amethyst, common soul gem, emerald, flawless garnet, 28 gold, and a silver sapphire necklace. Dragon aspect time. Your time is up, you fat blackmailing slob.
Yes, I sensed your betrayal. You think a bit of indigestion will stop me? We will see how you take.
Sweetie. Wait a second. All right. What now? Turn to Eridor and inform him about the success of his scheme. Which means we're running through the waterways. Hi. The Sload is dead and the disease carrier has been taken care of.
Ah, the fat one. Food for little forest dwellers. I will go and cleanse the elder gravesite now. Kashyyyk ancestors do not like foul smells.
Okay. And I believe we're done with that. Travel back to Skyrim. Alright, so keep hitting southwest like that. Well, outside of this thing I need to be on, but I still need to go up these stairs. Yeah, I remember being up top of some stairs. So swimming? Having a good time? Is it up here? Cannot get through here. I don't have to kill you to get through. I need to go get back to the Skyrim. There we go. Well, huh? Done.
Oh, did you need something?
Nope. Right, we're done. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next Skyrim quest mod. I haven't picked that out yet. If you know of a Skyrim quest mod that you'd like me to play through, leave me a comment and I'll look it up. As far as Falskar, I already know about that. Leave out Falskar. I'm going to make that a whole separate Let's Play. So, that's coming up. In a month or so. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And this is Nord Pudding.